Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam will be descended from our Prophet, peace be upon him. All the Prophets are related to one another. According to the Hadiths, Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam will also be descended from that same line. People descended from the Prophet, peace be upon him, are known as Sayyid. Our Prophet, peace be upon him, reveals in the Hadiths that Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam will be descended from him, in other words, a Sayyid. If there were only one day left for the world, that day would be lengthened until man, Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam, from among my Ahlul Bayt, will be sent. Days and nights will not end until one, Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam, from my Ahlul Bayt, rules the entire world. Learn the glad tidings of Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam. He, Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam, is from the Quraysh and is one of my house. Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam is one of my children. His face is like a star shining in the sky. In the Quran, it is revealed that all prophets are related to one another. I seek refuge in Allah from the accursed Satan. Allah chose Adam and Noah, and the family of Abraham, and the family of Imran over all other beings, descendants one of the other. Allah is all-hearing, all-knowing. Surah Al-Imran 33 and 34. One characteristic that will establish Hazrat Mahdi's alayhi salam identity is his descent from Hazrat Hassan radiallahu anhu. People descended from Hazrat Hassan radiallahu anhu, grandson of the Prophet peace be upon him, through his daughter Hazrat Fatima radiallahu anhu, are known as Sayyid in Islamic culture. In the Hadiths, our Prophet, peace be upon him, has revealed that Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam will have distinctive and distinguishing features so that the Muslims can recognize him. One of these is that Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam will be descended from Hazrat Hassan radiallahu anhu. We are told in detail in the Hadiths and in the works of Islamic scholars who handed down the Hadiths that Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam is a Sayyid and a descendant of Hazrat Hassan radiallahu anhu. Some of these hadiths read, Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam is a child of Fatima and descended from Hassan. Abd al-Ghafir al-Farisi, in his book Majma al-Ghuraib, and Ibn al-Jawzi in Fi Gharib al-Hadith, and Ibn al-Athir in Al-Nihaya, have said this about the Hazrat Ali radiallahu anhu hadith. Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam is descended from Hazrat Hassan. Tamam in his Fawaid and Ibn al-Atakir relate from Abdullah ibn Amr that he said, a child of Hassan, Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam, will appear from the east. According to another hadith that has come down from Hazrat Ali, he looked at his son Hazrat Hassan one day and said, as named by the Prophet, peace be upon him, this son of mine is a Sayyid. Someone, Hazrat Mahdi alayhi salam, known by the name of the Prophet, will come from his, Hazrat Hassan's, line and will resemble him, the Prophet, peace be upon him, in moral virtues.